Hi everyone, welcome to Bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 6 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector on the given line AV in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 6 cm. So this is a 6 cm line segment, and leveling here point A and here B. Next, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay, now joining this, and this is the required perpendicular to the line AB. So labeling here C and here D, and both the line meet at a point. So taking here point B. Next, checking this whether it is bisecting perfectly or not. So this is perfectly bisect, and also checking the angle. So here this is perfectly 90 degrees, that's mean perpendicular. So therefore here CD is the required perpendicular to the line AB, and by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.